God says, "These commandments that I give you today are to be on your hearts. Impress them on your children. Talk about them when you sit at home and when you walk along the road, when you lie down and when you get up. For our light and momentary troubles are achieving for us an eternal glory that far outweighs them all. Be on your guard. Stand firm in the faith. Be courageous. Be strong. For all of you who were baptized into Christ, have clothed yourself with Christ. So in Christ Jesus, you are all children of God through faith. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in Him, so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit. Surely God is my salvation. I will trust and not be afraid. The Lord Himself is my strength and my defense. He has become my salvation." Type Amen if you believe in God.